first for the visiting Texas Rangers. Well, I'm going to by Matt on Chris Woodward. Leading up for Texas, the shortstop, number 9, I said, Tyler Falefa. Manny Simon, the second baseman, number 15, Nick Solak. Manny third and playing right field, number 13, Joey Gallo. Manny fourth and playing left field, number 53, Adolis Garcia. Batting fifth, the first baseman, number 30, Nate Lowe. Batting sixth, the catcher, number 23, Jose Trevino. Batting seventh, designated hitter, number 5, Willie Calhoun. Batting eighth, the third baseman, number 2, Charlie Carverson. Batting ninth, playing center field, number 41, Eli Quenham. And pitching for Texas, number 44, Kyle Gibson. And on the starting lineup for your Chicago White Sox, the lineup is led by manager Tony La Russa. Leading off with the White Sox, number shortstop, number 7, Ian Anderson. Batting second, playing right field, number 12, Adam Eaton. Batting third, the third baseman, number 10, Yoan Moncada. Batting fourth, the first baseman, number 79, Jose Abreu. Batting fifth in place at the field, number 88, Luis Robertson. Batting sixth is the catcher, number 24, Yasvani Grandal. Batting seventh is the designated hitter, number 73, Yermi Mercedes. Batting eighth and playing left field, number 25, Andrew Waugh. Batting ninth, the second baseman, number 1, Nick Madrigal. And pitching for the White Sox is running up the left field bullpen, number 60, Dallas Keuchel.